Constitution's been stolen. You're the only agent available. Apprehend it. Now!
Don't worry, Lawrence. I'm on to him.
Gefragt.
Entschuldigung, ich glaube, mein Mann da drüben hat deine Tasche gestohlen.
Was?
Well done. Car will pick you up at the meeting checkpoint in half an hour.
Double-shot venti caramel macchiato, please. Owen, could you give me this morning's paper as well, please? I seem to have forgotten it.
Oh, not in that pocket. I've got some top-secret goods in that pocket. I told you what was in there, I'd probably have to kill you.
Here, I'll let you in on a little secret.
I've got the Constitution of the United States of America in here.
He's here. Come now. I've got him.
Hey, do you have the Constitution?
Yeah, I've got it. Don't worry.
Awesome. That's why you're Agent of the Month. Bring it down to HQ and we can get a drink.
So, how was your day?
Linda left me this morning. She was coming down for breakfast, and I was making pancakes. And she just said that we're done. And I don't know. I thought it first started off with, you know, her not talking to me at night like we did all the time. We've been together for 10 years, man. Can you just hear me out? You know, I really need this, man. So then she comes and tells me how my pancakes...
Yeah, I got it. Target's got no idea.
Thank you. You think it's real? Trust me. You think they're still following you? No idea, but that guy's a total moron. I mean, he kept you busy. That idiot's on a Segway. He's definitely giving up at this point. Did you say Segway? Go, go, go! Where'd he go? I'll take care of him.
Constitution or not. I really could use a friend right now. Alright? Alright.